Hello, my name is Dr. Susan Jewell. Now, in this clip, I'm going to talk to you about one way to neutralize some of the toxins or poisons that you get from certain bites, like, you know, spider bites, that will help to neutralize the poison straight away. Now, one way to do that is that, for example, if you got bitten by a spider or an insect that has a very potent toxins in them, then you're going to want to treat it straight away. And one way is to use, if you don't have anything at hand, I'm sure everyone has some disinfectant in the house or around, or if you carry it in your first aid kit, or if you go camping, you should have that in there. You can dissolve some disinfectant in some water here. And so what I've got, so I'll do that, dissolve a little bit of disinfectant through the water, and then you can use this solution to actually apply to clean the wound itself. So, say example, this is a spider bite, and it's really like really spreading, and it's getting infected. So the first thing I need to do is to use this water, mixed with disinfectant, and wipe it over. And that way, at least then you are neutralizing the toxins with the disinfectant and with the water as well, and you're also washing away all the germs. So that will prevent any kind of infection. And then what you do is you can pat it dry, and to just add extra protection so you don't get infected is to you can rub on this Benadine as well, which is a solution. It's an antiseptic that you could buy very readily in the pharmacy drugstore, and it just kills a lot more germs. Or if you don't want to use that because that kind of stains your skin and your clothes, you can get some antibiotic cream here, and then just add that on top of the bite itself to help reduce the risk of getting it infected, because you don't want to have that. It makes it more painful and it will give you more complications later on. So this is a way that you could also address certain bites that from insects or spiders that have very potent toxins.